I was going to the athletic training room to do my rehab, my treatments. Mm-hmm. I started like putting my earrings, clothes. Start thinking about this stuff that I shouldn't be thinking. Mm-hmm. Because that guy, mm-hmm, that is laying down in the bed, shirtless, no earrings, if you sit down to have a conversation with that guy, that's the real me. Mm. So that's something that I really thought that changed me as well. Being able to know that your solution is real and the fake. What is fake? Fake is something that is not gonna last. It's something that
speak.
Fake is something that's not gonna last. Something is not, it's temporary, something you have to chase. The real is love. Love is real. From your parents, from your close friends, you know? Something that is gonna have like a long, that is long, something that you don't have to chase, you know? It's there with you, it's here in your heart. So that's something that I really, really thought, and I try to apply that to every, to my life daily. I feel like I'm not there yet. Maybe in like a couple of years, like 5, when I get to my 30s, when something really happens in my life, I have a kid, for example, I'm gonna start like seeing love in another perspective.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But I'm tapping into that level of understanding, of perspective, of life.
That's inspired me, the mindset. So what would you say is next? What would you say is next, like your big, like journey, like where you at right now, like what where your mindset headed? You know what I'm saying? Like you recovered, you did all the hard work. What's next?
I used to tell my friends that, cause they, everybody like gets so excited and anxious, kind of. This feeling of like where he can go, you know what I mean? Where he can go. A lot of people doubt him. I have like doctors that say that I wouldn't be able to even like play with my kids in the future without my knee or my hands or the pain and stuff like that. And it's something that like I just try to be the best version of myself every day, see what I can achieve. I don't like, of course I had plans. Before I came to America, my dad used to stick a big banner with goals that I had to achieve before I came to America. And all these 4 goals was get myself to get my education, graduate. And after I graduate, of course, join a league, play professional. Like that's a goal that I set to myself, but at the moment I just want to focus on my improvements and how I'm gonna feel once I come back playing, or how I'm gonna feel in the practice on Tuesday. You know, I feel like there's something that is it will keep me motivated to think about the next day. I think if I think in 2 years ahead, that won't give you this type of motivation that I'm looking for. That's it. That's the bottom.
You know, day by day.
I like, it's hard now to get to this. Three days in the coffin, he came back, and 50 got shot 8 times, and came back. So, if those guys were made to do that, why can I come back from 2 surges, 2 knee surges?
Talk to him.
Yeah, so that's something that I can't really motivate.
Be about it! Be about it!